some things might go wrong, but still life goes on. And yeah, I still wanna rock with you like Michael's song. Check out my tightrope walk, steady balance with a sweaty melon, wipe the sweat. Plenty challenge, but not any getting life is this. A lioness awaits a king, and I'll find her soon. Still healing my wounds, my heart and my mind are bruised. Sometimes I lose control, I'm only human though, with a different way of explaining like Roman numerals. I let the music flow as I flow with it. No nonsense, fakeness, and no gimmicks. Let's go get it, I'm seeing my own vision. For real, I'm trying to do what Karl Malone didn't. Win the gold and then start up my own business. Make a million, buy mama a home with it. Okay. All from spitting and writing my own writings. All I know is that my creative control wishes life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those songs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those wrongs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those songs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those wrongs. They say life goes on, and yup, it is what it is. Now you can't hate yourself forever, cause you did what you did. Picking on the new kid back in the day, what a bully you were. Living a gangster's paradise like a Coolio verse. I'm Funk, Doobie, and Murph, mixed with a little Sick Jacket, mixed with some BJ Quick to keep the ish cracking. In other words, dynamic and versatile. I'm hip hop, always serving the planet with certain style. For the purpose of keeping the population in peace. Every word that I speak in my compilation is me. So I take full responsibility for my actions. There's 1000% possibility that I'm next. That's the proof in the pudding, homie, no more to explain. How many references of life can you absorb in your brain? Some bring the torture and pain, but others spreading the love. Yet it seems like it's never enough, but still life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those songs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those wrongs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those songs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those wrongs. On this microphone, I've actually changed a few lives, and it feels good to know that people are listening to this feel-good type of sound. Yeah, a role model like Michael Phelps, winning gold medals while smoking herb like, yo, I'm high as hell. But the time is now, that's what my conscience always tells me. Hustle till the day you finally Rockefeller wealthy, but I'm cool off that. Still in my heart, I feel I'll be cool off rap. In the future, most likely expand and sign a new contract to put my tunes on wax, survival of the vinyl. Finish the project, then I'll be deciding on the title. Living the life that I know, I'm sipping wine with winos. Earning respect on the scene as I'm rhyming with my idols. Keep my eyes on the title, Robert Orenstein's. Anything less than that is just quite simply boring me. Ain't got the time to be an average cat with average stats. Evolving to be the best in this habitat as life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those songs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those wrongs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams, you need to write those songs. Life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah, Nams. Those songs, life goes on. Got my conscience telling me, yeah.